Hello foodies, welcome back to Nikhil's Gourmet Food. So today I'm going to show you a very popular dessert recipe known as Nutella French Toast. So let's get started with the recipe. So these are the ingredients for the recipe: bread, Nutella, egg, milk and butter. So let's start by trimming the edges of the bread. Like this way. Roll and keep it. So for French toast, break an egg. Add some milk into it. Whisk it with the whisk and combine it well. Pour the rolls with milk and egg mixture like this and fry it on a pan. Turn them over.